In a building, we use water in the chiller plant to remove heat. We use a pump to send this water from the chiller to the AHU in the building. We use two types of pumps in the chiller plant. One is the primary pump, and the other is the secondary pump. We will learn about these two pumps in this video. There are two types of chiller plant systems. One is the primary chilled water system, the other is the primary secondary chilled water system. In the primary chilled water system, we only use a primary pump to circulate chilled water between the chiller and the AHU. In the primary secondary chilled water system, we use both a primary pump and a secondary pump to circulate chilled water between the chiller and the AHU. Let's discuss the primary chilled water system. The return water from the AHU goes to the return water header line. The primary pump then sucks the water from the header line and sends it to the chiller. The chilled water from the chiller then goes to the supply water header line. From there, it goes to the AHU in the building. The water then returns from the AHU to the chiller via primary pump. This process continues continuously. The primary pump is the only pump that does this entire process. Since the primary chilled water system uses only the primary pump for the entire process, the efficiency of the primary chilled water system is lower than that of the primary secondary chilled water system. Therefore, this system is used only in small areas. In this system, if we use a VFD on the primary pump, we will use a two-way valve at the AHU. If we do not use a VFD, we will use a three-way valve at the AHU. This is the working principle of a primary chilled water system. Now, let's talk about the primary secondary chilled water system. In a primary secondary chilled water system, two pumps are used to circulate water. One is the primary pump, and the other is the secondary pump. This system is used in large buildings. Two pumps are used in this system because the water has to be transported over a long distance. Water from the AHU returns to the header line at 11 degrees Celsius. The primary pump sends the water from the header line to the chiller. The primary pump is running at a constant speed, so the chiller can get the constant water flow. The chilled water from the chiller leaves at a temperature of 6 degrees Celsius and goes to the header line. The secondary pump sends the chilled water from the header line to the AHU in the building. The return water from the AHU is sent back to the chiller by the primary pump. This process continues continuously. There are two separate chambers in the header line. Therefore, the water from the chiller and the water from the AHU do not mix. If a VFD is used in the secondary pump, a two-way valve is used in the AHU. If a VFD is not used, a three-way valve is used in the AHU. This is the primary secondary chilled water system. I hope this video has clearly explained what the primary pump and secondary pump are. We have uploaded a video on our channel about two-way and three-way valves. The link to the video is in the description. Those who are interested can watch the video and learn more. If you have any doubts, please ask in the comments section. Please like the video and share it with your friends. Subscribe to our Zebra Learnings channel. Thank you.